What a beautiful day to begin with. Thank you so much for being with us. And today I just wanted to recall one of the short movie that I watched. The cast is superb. Sanjay Mishra, Rajesh, Sheba and Brijinder Kala, they are played a very good role. And during this time, especially in pandemic when we are all locked down, we really need to understand and value each and every individual around us. And we will always miss the chuckles, the laughters, and the company that we really feel comfortable with. Because no matter whatever we are, our culture is always like sitting in groups, enjoying together, and having a lot of fun. So these three people, they are always closer to each other, and the first backdrop they have shown is that they are in the village, so they always sit together telling jokes and sitting and enjoying together. Thus it teaches us that generations before us, those who had no technology, they always spent their quality time within the groups. Thus they were always happy. And once this technology comes into your hand, you will always miss all those times that you have spent with your friends and families. And that's a very beautiful movie that you, short film, you have to watch it. You will really appreciate it, especially at this time, the value of people around us, the importance of being in a group. And the moreover, no matter whatever the virtual reality or whatever the digital world will progress, the most important thing is our one-on-one interaction with each and every person. So thank you so much, and I hope you really like this, and just watch it, and it will make you feel comfortable, and you will just reconsider and recalculate the future time that you will have, that how you wanted to develop a great community, great bridge between friends, instead of the big barriers or walls that we have created through virtual world. Even we send messages or whatever, but all these laughters, if they are spent between a group, it will always be amazed and always keep you happy. And I hope you will enjoy. Thank you so much for bearing me, and have a great week. Take care of yourself, and always love your loved ones, and all those, keep in touch with all those people, those you have never talked to or you forgot. Thank you so much, and have a great week. Bye bye.